Now we'll discuss about the energy flow in the ecosystem. That is, sunlight is utilized, 1% of the solar energy is utilized by the producers. When the herbivores which feed on the producers, a part of energy will be utilized and another part of the energy will be sent back to the atmosphere. But herbivores get the maximum amount of energy from the producers. And carnivores, when they feed on this herbivores, that is amount, a part of energy is released and it is received by carnivores, and to the top carnivores, energy flow that is decreasing. That is 1% of the solar energy which is utilized by the producers for preparing their food, which is herbivores get the first hand, that is the energy from the producers, and carnivores get less energy from herbivores, and top carnivores get the least energy, that is the solar energy, as it moves up, that energy flow that is decreasing. Now, suppose if you add some pesticides or insecticides, that is for the producers in order to protect the plants, and that also affect herbivores, carnivores and top carnivores. That energy is a unidirectional. It is not coming back, this producers what they are utilizing, the solar energy, it is not going back to the atmosphere. It is unidirectional. And even the pesticides what we used in the producer also affects each, that is herbivores, carnivores and top carnivores. So the energy which is utilized, energy flow, it is unidirectional. Now we'll discuss about the harmful effects of that, that is this ozone layer, that is the depletion of ozone layer. Now what is ozone? Ozone is, that is three atom of oxygen, it's an allotrope of oxygen. Now ozone layer that protects the earth from ultraviolet radiation. Ultraviolet radiation that can cause us, that is skin cancer. It is harmful for the living organism. So this ozone layer is actually protecting the earth from this ultraviolet radiation. Now this oxygen atom, when ultraviolet radiation can split this oxygen atom into oxygen into O plus O. So it can split into two atoms of oxygen. And it combines with another oxygen atom to form O3, which is called an ozone. And ozone layer, that is protecting the earth from the harmful, this ultraviolet radiation. Now CFC, chlorofluorocarbon, that comes out from the refrigerator, AC, fire extinguisher, that can damage this ozone layer. So that can create global